Put your heart and your mind in the first place.